Hey, plant friends, Scott here, and this is a stress ball that looks like an avocado. This was actually a gift to me from one of my students, but this is an avocado that looks like an avocado. And inside this avocado is an avocado seed. Now, if I was to plant this seed and given the right conditions, it would grow into an avocado tree. But how long would an avocado seed take to germinate? Well, it's hard to say. Some people say it's between 2 and 4 weeks. Some people say it's between 2 and 6 weeks. Some people say it's up to 8 weeks. But what is it actually? This avocado tree is nearly 100 days old, and I'm taking a time lapse of it. Now, I've put it in water with the toothpicks nearly 100 days ago, and it started almost immediately. In a couple of days, a root had emerged from the bottom. So less than a week for this one, which is very, very quick. And then there's this one. Now, this one I started back in March of 2019, which is over a year ago, as now I'm filming this in April of 2020. I had this in my classroom as a bit of an ongoing science project. I had a couple of other avocado seeds, so it didn't really matter that this one didn't do anything all year. It got to December, the end of the academic school year in Australia, and I had to decide what I was to do with it. Now, I wasn't going to be teaching at that school again the following year. I was moving schools, and so I could either throw it out or take it home. So I decided to take it home. It hadn't started rotting yet, and it was still its same color. So I thought, why not wait and see what happens? And sure enough, in February of 2020, 11 whole months since I started this with the water and toothpick method, it began to crack open and send a root down. Now, of course, the roots here are far more developed because it's had more time. It also started sending up at least one shoot. So 11 months this one took to start. So why such a large difference? Why did it take so much longer for one seed to start putting out a root than the other one? Well, I don't know. But I know that there are some things that we can do to maximize the chance of a seed germinating. There are three key factors which influence a seed's germination. For something to germinate just means that it has stopped being dormant and it has sprung to life. It's like a switch has gone off inside that tells it that it's time to grow. And those three things are water, heat, and oxygen. And depending on the type of plant these seeds have come from, these variables may adjust slightly. But these are the things which are needed for a seed to germinate. And other than that, well, really, it's too hard to say. Some seeds are just ready to start earlier than others. So perhaps this seed started in March, which is autumn in Australia, didn't have the best chance of starting at that time. Whereas this one started in January in the summertime, started much more quickly. Patience is really important when raising seeds, and even if the conditions are perfect, things may still go wrong or take longer than we expect. We need to be patient with our seeds and not to give up if our seeds are still alive. I think there are lots of things in our lives that are like that. We look at the people around us who may be doing better than us, and we like to compare. But is that really fair? Perhaps their conditions were just better. Perhaps they got luckier. These young trees are both valuable to me, and in fact, I might have a preference for the older, slower starting one because of the perseverance that it's shown. So try not to compare yourself to those around you, because none of us have got exactly the same conditions. None of us are the same, and success is hard to predict and measure. Instead, show persistence and patience and see what happens. Thanks very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, you can let me know that in the comments below or with that like button. If you'd like to see more avocado content, please do subscribe to Scott Grows an Avocado Tree and turn notifications on. I'm also over on Instagram with the same name. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you next time.
Scott grows an avocado tree. Scott grows an avocado tree. Scott grows an avocado tree. Scott grows an avocado tree.